This long par 3 with its large green looks easy, but a ball drifting right will find the creek. Three putts are not uncommon when the pin is in the back.